I screwed a couple of Bobcat loading ramps. Nice thick steel.
Thank you.
It's half inch round rod. Bit of pipe. I got 2 half-inch nuts. I'm just going to drill them out a bit. So what I've been welding is the lower side of the grill. So this is a 1/2-inch rod, and they're 3/8, so they're a bit smaller, but I've kept them flush on the either side. So this bit here is all level. This is the top of the grill. So this is my hinge. And there was to be one just here, and I messed up and had to cut it off because I left it over here with this one. So what I'm going to do is just drop another one in there now. That's the trouble when you mess up, it ends up with a bit more work. But what I'll do is get a nut, a full nut, drill it, and then I'll cut it and spread it and hopefully be able to clip it over, tighten it up, and weld it up. There's no strain on it, it's just going to be welded to the wall. sitting in here. Yeah, that's a nut on that end. We need this one to go here. So we just put him in there. Weld that up and we'll back to our hinge just like the other one. Come on, up. Yes. Four nails.
Thank you.
I've got a piece of flat bar and I'm just going to make a ring. Always use the correct safety gear and use your tools safely. I'm not a good role model for this. Three. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please click like. And if you're not a subscriber, please subscribe. There's more to come. Thank you.